Hello everyone, today I will provide you with an easy to follow tutorial on how to log on to your Los Rios Gmail at American River College. Los Rios Gmail accounts for new students are created when they submit their college application and it is successfully processed for any one of the Los Rios colleges. Los Rios Gmail will be available to students once they receive their student identification number and password. With access to Gmail, you will be able to read any important emails from ARC. Now, let's get started. There are two ways to access your Gmail. The first one is through the ARC homepage, and the second one is through your single sign-on. Let's go ahead and start with going to ARC's homepage. The URL is arc.losrios.edu. Once you arrive to the homepage, you are going to hover over the student login button on the right. A drop-down menu will populate, and you're going to click on Los Rios Gmail. In this next step, you're going to log in using your Los Rios username and your password. Once you're done logging in, this webpage should pop up and you're going to click on Los Rios Gmail. Welcome! You are now logged into your Los Rios Gmail platform. Here you will receive important emails from ARC. The following steps are another way to sign into your Gmail. The first thing you want to do is enter the single sign-on URL to a web browser. sso.losrios.edu. Here you will enter your Los Rios username and your password. This webpage should pop up and you're going to go ahead and click on Los Rios Gmail. Welcome! In those few steps, you were able to log into your Los Rios Gmail platform. This is your inbox. Here you will receive important emails from ARC. Make sure to take a browse around and get familiar with the platform. Thank you for watching. Feel free to follow us on Facebook or on Instagram. Have a great day.